It's been too long, my friends. Welcome back and happy new year. We have a lot to catch up on since it's been a while since my last post, and I'm excited to share this video with you.
Power Rangers, enter keys!
With returning to the game, there are many new adventures to be had, and something I found myself immediately working towards was to experience the new dungeons they added to the game to get a taste of the rewards and challenges that it had.
Just back up. It's fine. We got lots of breathing room. Let's just take our time. Stuns. There you go. Do what you can. Be careful of the edge. There. Finally. Good job. Woo!
Tongue Rat. Try Tongue Rat, not bad. And after finally completing the first, I found myself in the next with a group of friends. And I have to say, I really hope the developers continue adding content like this because it has been an awesome experience completing them with people.
Right, sis, you gotta come here for the puzzle. Follow me.
Okay, I come.
All right, go through that door.
I don't mind going.
All right, stay there.
Stay there. Stop, man.
I got full heals ready. Come drop on me. I'm coming to you.
Just burn it. Commit to that. If you're holding your E or Z, pop it. I don't want to see you guys holding back.
Woo!
Let's go!
We did
Let's
it!
Let's fucking go.
Finally.
Nice!
Tongue Rat Ring. All right. I'll take it.
Give me an Elcor. Give me an Elcor.
I got a Baja. Woo!
Yes, give me an Elcor.
I got an Ethereal. I got one of each. Let's go.
Yeah, same, bitch.
Normal mode completion. Still not Elvia's dex, but we did it! Got a Layton. Ooh, duo Layton, let's go! I got a Tongue Rat. Ooh, I got a duo Tongue Rat, let's go!
Hey, nice. Which one?
Ring. And with the year coming to an end, comes the Jay's Hammers once again. And I have every reason to put them to good use this year.
Come on, baby! Come on, baby! Come on, baby, go, Pen! Ah!
This is when the enhancing shrine really matters. We must clean off the bad juju. We must think about the Pen Black Star. Please, Zarn, Jesus, be kind to us. And now, we must pray and kiss the Pen. It is time. Do we get ahead finally? Is this the time? Oh, it hurts. It hurts. It's not our time. Oh, for fuck's sake, please Oh my god, that hurts. Mulligan, sweet. Oh my god, that was bad.
Yeah, I'm trying to tap in Blackstar at the moment. No, 238.
Oh my shit, please heal me.
have this bomb.
Oh no!
I begged for it. I begged you.
I was mid animation.
He was on his knees begging.
Not dead yet.
About to die like right now. Turn. Dead. My god. Nothing.
Nada.
Ooh, I actually got a box. Let's go.
Nice.
Now and I got a fucking 100 mil gold bar too! I got two of them!
Oh, they're the 10 mil ones. Dang it, never mind. I got over excited for it. Ah, I got a base box out of it. I'm upset. But a base isn't really that bad if we can turn it into an easy try. It's debatable if it was worth it, but thankfully this item didn't give me too hard of a time, so it was an easy cash in at the time. And speaking of cash, looks like my order for Garmoth Heart finally went through. It took nearly 3 weeks for this order to fill, and what a relief it was when it finally filled.
Any luck with the Garmoth Heart? Yes, I got one. My order just filled. Bing, bang, boom, we got one.
I decided to go with my awakening weapon first so I could utilize putting crystals in it. I felt like I had more to gain by utilizing this first and then applying my second heart into my offhand last. And not too much longer later, a second order had filled. Thankfully, this one didn't take as long as the first. So soon enough, I wasted no time taking the needed steps to get this back in its proper place.
Nice.
And now with this, this meant my gear recovery was finished. And the only direction now was forward.
Game time, baby! They won't want to come give me a hand. Nah, never mind. I'm good. Mobs are bigger than this dude. Oh, he's trying to feed me to mobs. You said I'm a new character, so I'm gonna use you. And he got fed to mobs. The sky! Okay, then. Let's go! Mood split nail! We're in the money! Hey! There it is! Oh, we fucking got it! We did! Striker good enough? Is Striker good enough? Yeah, he is. Striker's insane right now. What the fuck? Striker's dog shit. I take it back. What the hell did I die to? Wait, what the hell am I dying to? Oh, that makes sense. I gotta admit, it's an incredible feeling now knowing that the silver that I am making is going into progression and not recovery. Got discount coupons. Oh boy, let's do it. Paying to win now. Here we go, baby. Dude, this is a scam. Got it! 1% chance to get a dream horse. Nothing. All right. Attempt number 12 on the horse. Do we get a doom horse? Is it time to get the doom? Yes! It's fucking time, baby! Woo! A long journey has been had, and an even bigger one lays ahead. But alas, we are back, and feeling even better now that the class reworks are finally live. I'm happy this effort wasn't gone to waste, and even more excited to share the journeys next to come. And thank you for being here with me for the ride. And who knows what is to come next.
Oh! No way! No
you
way!
Got it?
I actually got it!
No!
Oh, no, my fucking daughter! I got it, dude!